I am Christelle Menezes, and this is Any Other Regular Day. From the time I wake up, I need everything to be in perfect order, be it my phone, watch, the water bottle, or the way I apply lotion on my hands. People around me find it weird, but it gives me some kind of satisfaction which I just can't explain. The way I fold my blanket and arrange my bed needs to be perfect to the T. Even the water flowing from the tap, or the way I wash my hands till they are absolutely germ-free. My toothpaste needs to be in a perfectly straight line. And I don't mind spending hours brushing my teeth as long as it is spot-free. Even while leaving the house in the morning, I always have this kind of unsurety about whether I have locked the door or not. In spite of doing it once, twice, or even thrice, I feel the need to always go back and check one more time. This is me going to my favorite cafeteria for lunch. I'm so fixated in the way I do things that even the waiter knows my regular order by now. I'm so used to being stared at by people and judged. But that's just the way I am. I don't care. Arranging everything makes me happy. And that's something I just can't change about me. I know it's weird. I consume up to a bottle of sanitizer in a day. But I can't help it. My food needs to be in a straight line and needs to be cut in absolute proportion. The cutlery needs to be spotless. People say they have problems, but for me, dropping a piece of my food is like one of my biggest problems. Something different happened to me the other day. I met someone who actually showed some concern for me for the first time. My friend suggested that I visit a psychologist who has treated people like me in the past. My psychologist was more like a blessing in disguise. He told me that I have something called OCD, Obsessive Compulsive Disorder. He prescribed a few medicines for me, and I already feel like I'm recovering. The way I do things now are a little different. I'm still always worried about being clean and neat, but not as much as before. I feel like I'm more accepted in society now. I feel like my friends have started to love me. They don't look at me weirdly anymore. They consider me a part of them. Things have changed for the better. But some things don't change.